is a road rage. Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license. This is a road rage, a takedown battle fought all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license. Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Road rage. Battle across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license. The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license. We'll be right back. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a stunt run. Drift and boost between jumps, rolls, and spins to get the highest score you can in the time limit. Stunt run? Find the best stunt locations in the city, then boost and drift between jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score in the time limit. The Krieger Pioneer is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a race. You are here. Race southeast to the waterfront plaza. This is a stunt run. Boost and drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win. Your license has been upgraded to Class C. Nice work, but don't think advancing to the Class B will be so easy. The event map has been cleared. The way forward is up to you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Nakamura Ikusa GT has been delivered to your junkyard. Ready to race? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydra's custom driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. We'll be right back. throw together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, spins, and drifts to beat the target score in the time limit. Stunt run. Boost and drift between the best stunt locations in the city, pulling off outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score before the time runs out. The Hunter Reliable Custom is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. This is a race. You are here. Race southeast to the waterfront plaza. The stunts are around here? Prove it. Race southwest to the naval yard. The Watson R-Turbo Roadster is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race northwest to the wind farm. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Race southwest to the Naval Yard. Jump, drift, boost. Let's see those combos. It's Stunt Run. Look out for the Rossellini LM Classic driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Chain your stunts together for maximum points. Get going! Race northeast to the waterfront plaza. Yeah. race northwest to the country club. Look out for the Hunter Manhattan driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race one-on-one south to the Naval Yard. In this event, you are the marked man. You are here. Escape northeast to the Coast Guard HQ before the drivers chase and you smash up your car. If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license.